This is the moment that Klay Thompson broke the record for the most three-pointers made in a game against the Bulls. And this just shows how selfless Steph Curry is, because Klay had actually just broken Steph Curry's record. But Steph didn't care and just wanted to celebrate and support his teammate. Klay even said in his post-game interview that during halftime, looking at the box score, Steph went up to him and told him to go for it.